How are you feeling?
Okay.
You feel okay? Not too nervous? What's your name?
Hollie. My name's Hollie Steel. I'm 10 years old and I live in Accrington and I go to school.
Right, let me guess what you do. Bit of magic? No. Juggling?
No.
Eating fire?
Ballerina?
Yeah.
Oh, well done.
With her mum and dad both working for the NHS, Holly's dream of performing on stage is a million miles away from her home life in Accrington, but they're here to support her all the way.
I am so proud of Holly.
Whenever I see Holly dance, I'm extremely proud of her. No doubt about it.
You're looking forward to it?
In five.
They're ready for you.
Ready?
Three.
I love to dance in front of the Queen, because I've never met her before, and I hope she really likes me if I do.
Have fun, it's all yours.
So with her family waiting nervously in the wings, it's time to see if Holly's dream can come true.
If I won Britain's Got Talent, I would feel much more over the world than ever.
Hi there.
Hi.
What's your name?
Holly.
How old are you, Holly?
10.
10. And you're a ballet dancer?
Yeah.
All right, off you go. Amanda, what do you think?
Well, it was like looking in the mirror.
Well, hang on, she can sing and dance.
Yeah, so. She can sing and dance. You were, I mean, it's just ridiculous how much talent you have. The voice that came out of you, I was stunned at.
Kelly, what do you think?
I just thought you were incredible. I just didn't expect that voice to come out of such a tiny little thing. You were absolutely beautiful and lovely.
We've seen lots of children on this show. In three series now, I have never heard any of them sing as well as you.
That's a great compliment.
Let's go to somebody who I know loves this kind of thing.
Oh, Holly. Let me tell you what I didn't like, Holly. I didn't like what you were wearing because you came over as just a typical little girl who wants to be a ballerina. I wasn't crazy about the song. Then I heard you sing. And I think, Holly, you've got a fantastic voice. And the fact that you don't know how good you are is what I really like about you. But I think this might just be the tip of the iceberg with you, because I think you're better than that. But now's the important part.
Amanda, yes or no?
Utterly brilliant. Yes.
Okay, it's one yes. Kelly?
Definitely yes.
It's three from me, which leaves Simon.
Holly, you are sailing through to the next round.
And as the afternoon continues, there are still loads of hopefuls.